news, the Liberty Dome. One big sweaty armpit. Not that you'd notice inside that suit, but it's hotter than a vindaloo in here. Lots changed. This is how it all started. People signed up with Cell for cheap energy. Cell were generating power for free, and nobody can compete with free. Before long, they had a monopoly. Bills went up. People had nothing left except their debt. Cell marched them out and into the volunteer camps. Nothing but slavery.
Scanning sector 1, Delta 6.
Hold up. Minefield. Cells using intelligent munitions means they only blow up unauthorized. Like us. Use your suit to interface with the mines. Disable them. That should be enough. Come on. What's the matter?
Nothing. Just an energy surge.
Energy source depleted.
Gone now.
Scanning sector 1, Delta 7.
Need help? Simple.
Keep low.
You okay?
It's nothing. There. Mark of death. If that spots you, you're fucked. Back! Get back! Whatever they found. He's dead now.
How far to 34th Street Station?
Couple of clicks. We'll have to get around the kill zone first.
No. Cell are closing in. There's no time to go around. The kill radius and
Okay, this is how it's gonna work. I'll call out the locations as I see them. Like this one in Sector 1, Delta 0. These are potential crash locations. Our primary target is Tower 3, Delta 3. As soon as we get the hardware, we'll knock the bastard out cold. Sector 1, Delta 3. Looks good. There, Sector 1, Delta 0. Sector 1, Delta 2. Got something. Keep low and out of sight of the tower. I thought that would be fucking obvious. That's it. Recon what we have and let's move on to the next sector.
Nothing here.
No-go. Thank you.
Alliance Sector 1 Delta 6. Strong contender.
Position.